Hi, me mates! It's your scurvy lad, Robbie from the R-Game, and welcome back to Metopia! Today, we're going to see if we can find the Prince of Next Door, Vegeta! Sorry guys, I just had to, because I'm wearing pirate gear. Gonna resist it, looking forward to my bed. So we just started! Not even like 3 seconds into the episode yet, but we're gonna be soon. Like 3, 2, 1. Yeah, we're now in 3 seconds. I got some cool pirate gear on. You know what? I'm gonna turn the volume down because it's a little loud. Yup, Team Sub win. More chalk rocks. Feed them to my team. I'm getting hungry. That's the spirit. That's uplifting. We're gonna go down to the to that treasure chest. I'm sorry, I gotta stop being like a pirate. Treasure chest. Got 2 sandwiches. Yum. Achoo! Monsters up in here. Robert, that's not what you're supposed to say. You're supposed to be bless you. I think you're a mana shopper. Lightning. Die. Oh! Is it a little spicy dish? She's gonna give it to you. Oh, she's gonna give it to Robert. Oh boy. Damn, some spicy memes. Just joking. Give me some. Found the inn. Alright, let's get in and relax. But we're doing good. Let's get Seb to this fortune frying pan. It's gonna be really good. Ah, damn it, Seb! What's the last... Dude. It's the second time you messed up. Okay, me. Get the chef's deck. Get the dagger. Yes! Thank goodness you got the dagger this time. Pretty last time he came with like an HP back gap, like an HP banana or something. I don't know. I can't remember. He's gonna grow up to 8. I guess it's. Alright, who needs some HP? Robert has lots of HP. You need. Oh, so he doesn't like that. I know she likes the chalk rock. Well. You might need some this big jack rock. Oh, I hit the jack rock. That is not true. I like chocolate, but I've never tried like something like that. I'm gonna set off. Team my quest to find Princess Vegeta. Dragon Ball Z. What? Wait, I didn't have any other good ideas for the prince. Any gold lying about? Easy for you to say. Pass. So, pass. Going up. Oh, I was. Oh, I didn't notice. Step. I should have picked this up. No, never mind. Bring it on, monsters. Oh, monsters. The lightning clouds. Hopefully we'll get some rare cloudy floss. Hopefully. Is that who you're going for? Oh shoot. Nope. Oh. Oh, never mind. It's gonna go for sprinkles, but Robert just managed to beat the lightning clouds and die. That's pretty grueling. Yeah, well. Come on. Sprinkles. There we go. It's also pretty. I envy you. Bruh. Ah, it's mountain. It's no arc. I think my legs have stopped working. State of you. I could do the climb all over again. So are you okay? I could give you piggyback ride if you... Oh, really? You're the best. Then I want one too. But you just said you could do all over again. Bruh, we just troll Seb. La la la. I want a game of rock, paper, scissors. Maybe I don't know. But don't need game of rock, paper, scissors now. We're already rich. Yes. Lightning Cloud. Lightning Cloud's just messing up Zoe. So we're going to hit the cumulus. I mean, the Lightning Cloud. Yeah. Love y'all. Yeah. Oh, Zeb, look out. Oh, he didn't notice in time. That's the spot. Lightning. Yes, well done, Zoe. Took care of the guy who almost rocked you in that last battle. Victory. We're almost level 9. As quick as a flash. Dress up. Hopefully we'll be able to get to an end soon. Hopefully. Yay! That's the end. Let's take a break. Zoe and Robert are going closer. I want a ceramic dagger. Let's hope I can get it this time. Dang it! What is it with my meat and coming back with snacks? Alright, Seth, get this outlandish uniform. Get the outlandish uniform. Yes. There you go, Seth. There you go. Let's go change the color to blue. Hell, it's almost like an Easter egg. That's funny. Alright, let's go eat some grub. I just want to go random. Okay, Zoe didn't like whatever she ate. I think it was cloudy floss she ate. I don't know. Set off. Continue to find Prince Vegeta. Can't be far. Now, next up, we're gonna go downwards. I am the wind. Oh, really? Good dude was a nice man. Say what? Robert, you just ate. Alright, Lightning Clouds. Alright, Zoe, Zoe's getting her revenge. Zeb, get him. 13 damage. Zoe, you can't take another hit like that. You could be almost dead. Alright. What a breeze. Don't trip me up. I'm not gonna trip you up, Seb. I think there's a bird here. Dig it up. What? There's nothing there. We keep digging. Almost there. Come on. Come on, dig deeper. Yay, got some gold. 89. I'm gonna leave those all behind. Treasure. 520 gold. We're rich! It's all thanks to the money that your king and princess gave to us. I bet I could take on the world. Or the Nothing like that. On my own? Oh, good, eh? Seems so familiar. Definitely, it's not enough for written one off the ring. That's just a godless creep. You have no taste. Bruh! Good job, Robert. Better not tell you're a gamer. I literally just heard you. Seb says you have no taste in music. Seb said to you that you have to. Oh yeah, that's like the first thing I said. God damn it! I can't even control what I'm saying. Oh, Seb. Okay. Shoot! Alright, I gain a level. I learned backflip. So I gain a level. One explosion? Yeah, she learned explosion. More chakra and cloud floss. Yeah, we're doing good, guys. We're doing good. We're getting good. Seven rubber going closer. So I like, so I don't concern. We're gonna continue playing. Anyone on anything? Or Zoe, I'm gonna give you the star rod, the star wand from Kirby. There you go. You bought that. And you have a lot, huge amount of magic. You have like twice the amount. Arabian gear. Alright, let's buy this Arabian gear. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, just change it to red. There we go. The amount of possibilities there are. Oh, this is the game. Macho threads. Alright, Robert's gonna try and get fit. And Robert's, sorry, he's gonna get buff. Does this seem inappropriate for my channel? I don't know. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's go eat some grub. Everyone. Wait, wait. Oh. Damn it. That's not what I meant to do. Alright. Does that be your half? That's a cauliflower. Jock rock. Alright, so you're gonna keep eating these jock rocks because you have low defense, but you like it anyway. So I think I'm gonna set off. We're gonna continue on. Equip 5 different types of wands with a mage. Form relationship with level 4 with 3 other members. Cool. And we're gonna go down here. Get this done. Quick. That was in a close, right? You look so good on you. Yay! Thanks, Zoe. Thanks, Zoe. Really appreciate that. If only she could say that to me in real life. Woo, yeah, I'm fine with her. Robert does not approve. Oh, or he is definitely on his end because it's too much muscle in his brain. Prepare to die. Alright, it's so close up. Wow. Love y'all. Robert, I don't think that's the good time. That was the time. Yay! Yay, settle leveled up. God, cloudy flaws. On your marks. What's that happening? New clothes? Cool. You noticed. Yeah, we noticed. we're like the two, you know, like two people who have like noticed that we different clothes. I'm gonna go up. Treasure. Yeah, I'm all sweaty. Wait, what? Ooh, more monsters. Those rocks. And I can't remember if we actually like fought like a rock nose or a nose rock. I mean, that has a Squidward's nose. Oh, Frolic. Seb's playing with it. I don't think it's gonna. Out of tune. Seb's just still playing with it. Sorry, Seb. Playing time's over. You can't dance with enemies. Enemies reached 200. Enemies 200. Robert's reached level 9. I'm raring to go. Well, we'll make this through this. We'll make it through this. Open it. 650G. Go, 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 go. Gotta go fast. I wonder what Robert's feeling. I'm sure he's fine. Oh, wait. Oh, my. More than lightning clouds. Off target. Just got explosion, blow them all up. Kaboom! Oh, you almost killed everyone. Snap. Yeah. Woo! Wow. Alright. Cloudy floss. Actually, surprisingly, so far, none of our members have died yet. With 200 people, gets his wine power, HP sprinkles. 40 and 20. Eric, get an next perk at 250. Top, top. Me and Zoe are building bigger bonds. And that's gonna be all for now, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like down below, comment, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.